Welcome to Sports Camp Day 3. We are checking kids in. We are praying for no rain, and we're going to have so much fun tonight. We're learning our memory verse so we can get those awesome pins that we have to hand out. So we are so excited about worshiping God and playing some sports tonight.
Yeah! And that's all right.
In order for us to renew our strength and take a break, right, we can rely on God to renew our strength. Because we're going to learn later on today how Paul was in a situation where he had to go to God and he renewed his strength in a time of need, okay? So, remember guys, can everyone say, take a break?
Take a break.
All right.
We're here, we're playing basketball. God is still holding back the weather, even though it was supposed to like rain like 2 hours ago. And so we're excited, lives will be saved, and yep.
It's going awesome.
We're gonna go shoot. Shoot goes in. Somebody makes it.
Think of camp so far?
Cool.
It's cool. It has been cool. This is day 3 of camp and we're having a great time. The weather's holding out and the kids are really enjoying it. It's a little humid, but we're having a great time. Give me a thumbs up.
This is as goofy as y'all can get. Is it that hot?
Bro, make silly faces.
Make silly faces.
So what do you think of sports camp so far?
You learn how to
tiring.
And
it's making me really tired.
You can actually.
You are taking a nap on the ball. All right, you guys like that?
Get your water. Stay in line, guys. Back in line.
Grab that card right there on top. Yes. Show it to everybody. You take a look at it. Take a look at it. I want you to tell me what card that is.
They're singing, worshiping God. It's a great thing, and I'm just so amazed to see it. We've learned all about renewing our strength today, which we're all going to go home and do. Get a good night's rest and be ready for tomorrow, so we'll see you then.